According to the managing director, Ms. Veronica Gladys Namagembe, the program has two areas, and one of them is the provision of business skills through a series of rigorous training courses and mentorship by seasoned businessmen in different sectors, plus the second one being extending loans to the youth at an affordable rate to start and scale up their businesses. The board chairman of directors, Pride Microfinance, Fredo March, challenged successful applicants to ensure they embrace financial literacy, like saving, so as to make proper use of the loans they are acquiring.
Something special that we bring about is a startup. There is no way you can go and someone gives you money as a startup. Just to give you capital for your dream. I'm dreaming to be a carpenter. I'm dreaming just to be a tailor, but I don't have the money to buy a sewing machine. So what sets us apart as unique, and what do we are
Rotarian Peace Tarima, the district governor of Rotary International for Uganda and Tanzania, who was the chief guest, described the program as a linkage to alleviating youth unemployment and improving livelihood of many Ugandans.
This program the parish development one of the pillars is the change in mind, a paradigm shift. So it is important that the youth first have that paradigm shift. Then whatever the grants are giving them will be positive. Now, government in 2017 came out with a 10-year program on the demographic dividend, which is to try to see where all the youth in Uganda, first of all, they are healthy, they are educated, they are skilled, and then they have environment.
Some of the 200 youths in business that have so far been recruited commended Pride Microfinance for this program, adding that they have for long failed to access loans from the banks since they lack collateral. The program has been supported by the European Investment Bank with up to a tune of shillings. The program has been supported by the European Investment Bank with up to a tune of 540 million allocated towards technical support.